Okay, on the calf raise, it's really important to get a full range of motion. So go down as far as you can and then come up almost onto your big toe and think of pushing your ankles towards the mirror in front of you. Then I like to do these pulses at the top to really force blood flow into my calves. And I generally go pretty high rep on those calf raises.